dodged, but it's going to be a 3-4-1. Team Liquid ahead to get a little bit more. Nice flash flay, the hook over the wall, lantern in the pull, and that was beautifully done by Ayla. Welcome to the LCS. Will it be enough to kill Fake God? Oh. Yes, it will, because of the hook. That was gorgeous from Ayla to make sure the